Balanced flies work especially well fish below indicators in relatively still water. Placing weight out in front of the hook eye is probably the most common way to get a fly to balance or ride horizontally underwater. Balanced flies typically exhibit an enticing jiggy motion when fished. Dumbbell eyes and a cable tie are another way to add weight in front of the hook eye. Flies with this construction tend to have an enhanced jiggy motion. Tying in a tungsten jig back forward of the hook eye allows Euro-style jigs to ride in a more horizontal orientation and gives them additional movement. Rather than adding weight to the front of the fly, materials that float, like cylindrical foam, can be added to the rear of the fly. A different approach, but a similar end result. A small foam dot attached at the rear of a Euro-style jig really brings it into a balanced fly orientation and dramatically enhances its movement. The same can be said for a tail on a Squirminator-style fly.